X, welcome back to Zodiac Games. We're gonna continue on where we left off from Uncharted 2. And we found on higher ground a cave, possibly a tomb, of what could hold the travelers
This
that
place must
Marco
be
Polo
thousands
had
of years old,
brought with him.
at least.
Huh.
Down this way. Wow. Looks like we hit the jackpot.
Must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
I think they're all that way.
They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami. There's got to be some sort of clue around here.
Oh, things are getting batty.
Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What?
I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Oh.
Bruh.
Wait a minute. This is blood.
It's everywhere.
It's like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the blood stains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
Jesus. Oh, here we go.
Seems to end at this wall.
Yeah, that's odd. This moves a little. Sully, help me out.
Here we go again with the pushing.
Trail leads in here.
Oh, more bodies.
Oh my god.
This is a
I'm
lot
crazy,
of.
But it looks like they all killed each other.
Come on, mate. You're just getting spooked.
Look at this. What do we have here?
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack.
Nice.
Oh.
Dick move, though.
Man, is that an ugly friggin' thing?
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba. It's a ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh?
No, you know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Wait, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Let me see that. Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Now, hold on, there's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
All right, nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
All right. See ya.
See ya.
Let's get going.
Because she's leading, I have a bad feeling about this.
I'm gonna go out and make sure the coast is clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Give me a hand, Nate. This way. Oh, God damn it.
Come on.
Harry! In here! It's Drake!
What the hell are
you? Get your hands up.
You sure know how to pick him.
Shut up, Sonny. Should have known it was you. And you, Victor goddamn Sullivan. You still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, Nate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue.
Found the ships, though, didn't I?
Couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there. Whoa. Harry, look at this.
Speaking of maps, between India and Tibet, one temple will reveal a
pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, no. Don't be such a bad sport. Take them to Lazarevich. You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
Move.
Come on, keep moving.
Ah, shit.
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, it'll make it look more believable. Now I'm gonna try and buy you some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in Nepal. Now run.
Let's go.
I like her.
Yeah, I bet you do.
I bet you do.
Shit! They've spotted us!
Run for it!
Get down!
Oh my God.
Thanks for the heads up.
Will you quit screwing around and get up here? Let's go.
Run.
This way. Oh, damn. Now what do we do?
No. We jump.
Oh, hold on there, Sonny. You gotta be out of your mind. We'll break our goddamn necks.
If we get caught, Lazarevich will break them for us.
I'm getting too old for this bullshit.
Oh, come on, now don't you start this again.
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sully, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in Nepal. I'm going somewhere warm.
Come on.
Hey, you can tell me all about it when you get back. There they are!
Oh, shit.
Well, shall we?
After you, Butch.
See you in hell, kid.
Yahoo! Yeah!
Shit.
When you said Lazarevich had a head start on us, you weren't kidding.
Well, he's had some help from the local guerrillas. The city's been on the brink of civil war for years. He just needed to throw a little gasoline on the fire.
Charming.
Yeah, well, all the chaos provides some cover while he destroys the city looking for the right temple. Nate? Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Oh, me? Never.
Good, because I'm so ready to be done with these clowns. You got a map?
Yeah.
I'll meet you in the old market. Things are pretty quiet over there.
All right, you got it. Uh-oh. You got company.
Oh, great. Can you lose them?
I think it might be too late for that.
Come on.
Nate, are you all right?
I've been better.
Yeah.
Okay. The old market. Ought to be this way.
Fight him.
Crap, fuck.
Go, go, go!
He's here somewhere.
I mean, yeah, but...
Your eyes open.
Take them out! Right there!
Okay, now we just gotta find Chloe.
Shit. Well, that's not fucking fair, is it?
Well, I guess I'm not going that way.
Am I supposed to climb? Somehow? Jesus.
It looks like that'd get me up there.
No.
What street sign? Oh. Seriously, you'd think I was just, like, brain dead.
Parking job.
Thanks. Our dog just got neutered yesterday, and by the sounds of it, he's being kind of an asshole. Because he's not supposed to jump or shit or anything.
Clear the streets.
Okay. I'll take the one with more bullets, thanks. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
No, no more stuff for me. That's a shame. I like this gun. I don't need an AK. Thanks, though.
Seems like I am always saving your ass.
Well, it is an ass worth saving.
Oh, is that an ancient Tibetan ritual dagger in your pocket?
Oh, maybe I'm just happy to see you. Yeah, hello.
So this is the key to everything.
Yes, it is. Marco Polo's passport to Shambhala.
What do we do with it?
Ah! I have no idea, actually. I do know Lazarevich won't get very far without it.
I wouldn't underestimate him, you know. He and Flynn have been tearing this city apart. They must have leveled dozens of temples already. So what's our next move? Nate? I hate it when you do that.
Check this out. You see the symbol?
Yeah.
Look up there.
Okay, I see the resemblance, so what does it mean?
It means we know how Marco Polo found his next clue. The temple we're looking for is going to be marked with this emblem. Now all we have to do is find it.
You do realize there are literally hundreds of these temples throughout the city.
Yes, but if we found a higher vantage point...
We could spot our needle in the haystack.
Right.
There's a hotel not far from here.
Chloe... Now is not the time.
It's easily the tallest building in the city.
Right. Right. Well, okay. That's, idiot. That's good thinking.
Follow me.
Yep.
Feeling a bit awkward now, bud.
Wait here. I'll see if I can find a way around.
Hmm.
Yeah, it looks like that'd get me up there.
Seriously, I'm climbing another street slab.
Hey, I can see the hotel from up here.
Yeah, I know. We're almost there.
Nope. That was a little too close for comfort.
Move in. They're here somewhere. Shoot the lock. Oh, sweet mother of mercy.
Nice. Oh!
Keep them in your sight! Search the
Cause fuck you, that's why.
Guess you had that one covered.
Rain. Give me a boost. I think I can reach that. Just a little bit. Here we go.
For Boy, it's a shame you have to sit on something that big.
Here you go. May I never do anything for you?
Seriously?
Come on, this way.
Just don't want to get a skin shot.
That was chivalrous, huh?
Yeah, it's not dead. You just gotta ask for it.
Yeah. That's... yeah. Fair enough. Sometimes you gotta ask for it.
Doesn't look like things are going too well for the Resistance. Odds.
No?
No, I think maybe we should cut over to the hotel a different way. Just avoid this crew altogether. I'm sorry, do you have a plan to go along with that grenade?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna circle around this way, break up their little party.
Aren't you forgetting about somebody?
Well, that's where you come in, sweetheart. I need you to take care of it. But, do it quietly.
Do it quietly?
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Desperate times, right?
What does that mean?
Means you do what you gotta.
See ya,
We'll see about that.
Crap, reinforcements.
Oh, shit! Get back!
Man.
Yeah, I think that's the last of them.
Well, this is the hotel. Now we just have to find a way up.
Over here. Come and check this out. There's a fire escape.
Our best bet. Give me a boost up.
You got it.
Okay.
You got it?
Yep.
Come on up.
All right. Looks clear so far.
Is there another way in?
Not from here. Very resourceful.
All right, I'm in.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, crap.
Shit.
That was unpleasant.
You must have hit a generator. Give me a hand. Just a little more.
Nate, move!
Oh, shit.
It's no good. I'm gonna have to fix the power to get you out. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I wish I'd brought something to read.
Looks like the circuit breaker's on the top floor. Just sit tight. I'll take care of it.
Huh.
Great. Power's out and a girl's trapped. I swear to God, if there's a zombie around the next corner...
Well, no zombie. Really? Such a waste of bullets. I knew those monkey bars were for something. I saw, yeah, there it is. You gotta be shitting me.
Oh my God!
Anything else in here? Oh. There we go. Hey. Why is it giving me the... Jesus.
Forgotten about me, have you?
No, I haven't. I promise. What am I supposed to do? Oh. Go.
Oh, God.
Almost there. Come on.
Up she goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
Maybe a bit.
Hey, check it out. Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Marco.
Hello.
Fish out of water.
You are so unprofessional.
Sorry, our dog's just being a dork. He's trying to break the cone because he doesn't like it. Which, I mean, fair, but still.
Yeah.
hair go?
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right?
Drake has been spotted in Sector 18.
Oh, crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Son of a bitch. All right, time to go.
Oof, that would get really hot in your hands.
Damn it. How the hell do we get across?
Like this.
Oh god, be careful.
Holy shit.
Here, I've got you. Give me your hand.
Just go! Don't stop!
Here.
Seriously.
What the hell are they doing?
This isn't good.
Oh, crap.
We were was in that?
That look she shoots him like, fuck off.
This way, come on!
Guess we caught this hotel in the down season, huh?
Come on.
Oh, here we go. Oh shit!
Incoming! Oh my god! Whoa! A bridge! Sweet!
Yeah, tell me about it. The resistance fighters built this right across the rooftop.
Lucky for us.
There they are! Hunt him down!
There we go.
As handy as that is.
Nate, look out!
Oh! This guy doesn't give up! Get down! That's what I'm talking about!
Ah! choose us.
Down she goes!
Ah.
Okay, lower the bridge.
That was fucking nuts. Sure is a lot of fucking jumping.
Hey, that wire. That's our way down. Go, go.
All right, all right.
No, crap!
Oh.
Are you okay?
Oh, God, that hurts. Oh. Oh.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
Ow.
Oh, hey, hey, don't shoot.
Hey! Nate? What the hell are you doing?
Elena?
Jeff, don't!
Wait. You know this guy?
Yeah. This is Drake.
Oh. Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples? Loot the museum?
It's nice to see you too. Suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster, Nate. We're talking torture, mutilation, mass executions. See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh. What? Now, tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Oh, oh, oh. It's all right, Chloe. They're journalists.
Oh. We need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate!
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. I'm sensing some history here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Elena Fisher. Last year's model.
That's cute. Ah. Yeah. No. No. Glad you find this so funny.
Well, I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
She's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
Oh.
Oh, what?
Aww.
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did.
Hey, you know what?
She?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova. We need to get moving.
Wait. They're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch him in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down, and if
Chloe.
If Lazarevich catches you and me together...
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know? Nate! Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Ooh.
Yeah, I get it. They're still coming with us.
Well, we don't need saving, Nate.
Thank you.
You sure about that?
You might want to rethink that.
Shit. Run!
Look out!
Oh, what's next?
Are you still doing this?
I don't ask for this.
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
I've had some practice.
Just keep moving.
You brought them along. And while I get it, doesn't mean I approve either, dude.
Help me with this door. On three. One, two, three. That's it.
Thanks.
Great.
How are we gonna get across?
There's a ladder on the far side. Come on, boost you up. Whoa!
Jesus.
Hey, watch it!
I get it. I think. Maybe I don't get it.
Pretty sweet, huh?
Come on. Distract them. We'll see if you can flag them.
fuck? What the fuck is going on with that guy? All right. Did we go in here? No. Wait, no. Ah. Here we go. Oh, wait. All right. Thank you so much for joining me, Zodiacs. And I will continue this on next time. Stay safe and have a great week. Bye-bye.